A nuclear reactor consists of three crucial components. 1. Fuel elements could be uranium-235 or uranium-238, and these rods vary in number according to the size of the reactor. 2. Moderator here can be water. 3. These are the control rods, and the main function is to absorb any excess or spare neutron in the moderator, that is water. Let's see how it works. Uranium oxide is compressed into fuel. Parts of uranium are packed into sealed fuel rods. The fission of the uranium begins by bombarding it with neutrons. In each fission, 2 or 3 neutrons are released. This in turn causes new fission, and thus creating a chain reaction.